I mean, those things are lethal and they're very addictive.
Well, I haven't had one for weeks and I can't say I feel any different.
Dr. Brownie?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm the new CT1. I think you're going to supervise me.
Mercedes, wife-to-be.
Lindsay.
Right, what am I supposed to do now? Yeah, I've got no delivery boy for the lunchtime rush.
No, I'll do it.
The specials are the ones with the stickers in, yeah? They go first.
It's about time that you started trusting me, innit?
Oh. I've got a quote on parts and you're talking around a 5 grand mark.
You're all just thieving scum!
So glad you can make it.
This is my fiancé, Joe.
You gotta be kidding me.
You know I love Nancy to bits and I'm as worried about her as you are. But I'm worried about you too, Darren.
So let me get this right. You didn't know that the man who mashed up your car were coming for tea.
What do you think, darling?
Like I explained to your fellow this afternoon, it was an accident and I'm working on it.
And this ape you were telling me about is my fiancé?
Yeah. Looks that way.
So you think I'm an ape, do you, pal?
Stop it, Joe.
Oh, well. Guess no one will have an appetite anymore, will they?
Oh, I've always got an appetite. Smells delicious.
There you go. Ta. Thanks. Hello, Kat and Anae. Yeah? I've got you down for a veggie deluxe. One of the specials. Why, what's he give you? I'm just gonna ring the delivery guy now.
Hello?
It's me. Right, now, is there any chance that you couldn't mix the orders up?
No. I lost the list of orders, but I'm sure I remembered it right.
What, have you done Dee Valley Police yet?
Well, I'm there now.
Right, well, don't deliver it, do you hear me?
Well, I already have.
What? Well, did you give them the special? The ones with the pills in.
Pills?
What, do you need me to spell it out for you? Just get it back here now, right?
Where did you disappear to?
I've been to the suppliers. Dad left me a list of things to do while he's away.
Where's Oscar? Is he in the car?
No, I didn't take him.
What? But Nancy said that she came to find you. She said that she was tired.
I haven't seen Nancy. She's got him. At least I hope she has. She's probably donated him to charity for all I know.
Nancy, come on, wake up.
I'm sorry.
Come on, get up.
What is this?
Scrab and ginger.
You know I don't have crabs. Well, not since my glove 2002.
So how was today? Not too daunting, I hope.
Oh, no, not at all.
You come very highly recommended. Mm. Lindsay has a great bedside manner.
Yeah, why do you think I'm marrying her?
I wish I could say the same for him. You have no manners when it comes to the bedroom, do you, Tiger?
Please.
So, how did you two meet then? Was it at the hospital?
Yeah, that's right. So, well, when I say we met.
Ryoka. It's 2008. It's meant to be a very good year.
Well, I'm just getting there, love. All gagging over here. Just like you when you first see me in my uniform.
So you were a nurse then, yeah?
No, no. I was a scrubber. I thought I was very good at your job, didn't you? Did you clean on today?
She was my cleaner at the hospital. That's how we met. Hmm.
And like I said back then, better whip these off, hadn't I?
Not in here! Go into the bedroom.
Life out of me.
I thought I was really sad I was studying late.
Yeah, well, they've given me an extension on my textiles coursework, but I've only got a couple of weeks.
So, what's all these?
I need inspiration, a theme, but my library card was full, so I needed to take some out when no one was there.
So you stole them?
No, I'll take them back once I'm done.
Reference only. Never had you down as such an anarchist.
Shut up.
Okay, well, I'm no expert, but if you need someone to bounce ideas off, I'm free.
You're not free, though. You're up to your eyes in work, too.
It's kind of my fault that you're behind. But I've got a better friend.
Don't be daft. It's not your fault.
Well, I'd still like to help, if you let me.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Great. Well, let's get back to yours, then, before someone catches you with that lot.
How dare you make a fool out of me in front of my junior?
I'm ashamed of me now. Florence Nightingale's here and you want to show off?
Florence Nightingale?
Yeah, you're always looking down your snaps at rest of us anyway.
Don't start that.
Why even bother asking me to marry you if you don't think I'm up to the job? You're always saying how you want me the way I am.
Joe, I can't believe you came wearing those filthy boots.
Well, that's going on in there and you worried me footwear's unsuitable.
This is my job.
I just wish you could rein it in a bit at times like this. Come here.
No.
Be as dirty as you want when we're on our own.
I always am.
What do you think those two are up to in there?
Don't, Joe. You put me off me pork. Oh, sorry. Just had to sort him out. Now, who would care for some tiramisu?
All yours, mate. I quit.
You seem pretty keen this afternoon.
Yeah, to deliver pizzas, not class A. I've just delivered one of your specials to a copper down at the station by mistake. Margarita with a side of ease. What's in your stuffed crust, crystal meth?
Steve, what's he talking about?
Look, my brother might be up for this, but I'm not.
Well, shut your mouth. Now, did you get the pizza back or did you see him?
He's in there. Doug. Listen to it. It was just a quick boost to my wages so I could put in for the club.
So you've been using the deli to deal drugs?
I'm going home.
You know what, Steve? Maybe you should go home too.
What?
Over a few poxy E's? Come on, it's not like you hadn't done it before. No, but this was supposed to be a fresh start, so you had no right to bring it back through these doors again.
Oh, get off your eye arse, will ya? Come on, we ain't even making enough profit here to survive.
I'd let you get away with a lot of things, but I'm not gonna let you put this business into jeopardy, okay? I put everything I had into this.
Yeah, so have I!
No, you either flush those pills down the toilet and you stop dealing drugs, or I'm gonna call the police and I'll tell them why they're still waiting for their pizza. I'll tell you what, I've got a better idea. Why don't you stop speaking to me like some kind of work experience kid and find yourself a new partner, yeah? Because as far as I'm concerned, you can stick it. Eckhart and A, it's over.
Smoke's cleared.
Lemonade. That's the best you can do. Stop moaning, at least it's free.
So is everything okay?
As okay as it's gonna be once you've nearly burnt your house down. She lost the plot or something.
Hey. Shh. It's my fault. I could have killed him.
There's no use thinking like that. They said he's absolutely fine. Just gotta make sure it never happens again.
The fire alarm didn't go off.
Yeah. I got the batteries this afternoon. That's one of the jobs on the list that Dad left me. Thank God I came back from the shops when I did.
And you've been letting me feel guilty about this up until now?
No, not at all. Look, I'm not having a go. I'm trying to help you.
I don't need any help. I am fine.
All right, then why did you leave the iron plugged in then, eh? Why couldn't you wake yourself up?
Okay, I admit it. I am exhausted. Having a baby is exhausting.
Nancy, look at me. Look at me. Are you taking those pills again?
Not this again.
Nancy. Nancy, don't lie to me. Are you taking those pills again?
Don't do this to me.
Don't answer the question.
I already have, but you won't believe me.
Just tell me where they are. Nancy!
Don't.
I hate doing this. You know what worries me about that? You let me.
Yes, because I don't want them. I don't want to take them anymore. Please just stop.
Look, I know all about addiction, okay? I'm not condemning you. Look, Nancy, I just want to know once and for all, where are they?
I haven't got any more.
I'm not going to stand back and watch this happen. I will find them. See? You let me have them because you knew you had more.
No, no, those are from months ago. They were in my handbag. I told you I had to hide them from Esther.
What's this, a prescription pad? Who gave you this? You stole it, didn't you?
Do you hear that, Freddy? They'd been peddling drugs.
I can't believe I've just delivered 3 E's to a copper at the station.
No. Shocking what they get up to these days on duty.
This ain't a joke, you know.
Where are you going?
I'll give you 3 guesses.
No, Mum, don't.
And then I'm calling the police.
No, you can't.
Let's all just chill out, yeah? Think it through. Because if Robbie knows anything about this, you'll be landing him up to the eyeballs. Don't sweat, sweet cheeks. I'll sort it.
Well, you got some front.
No, he had nothing to do with it. It was all going to Steve.
So what do you want?
Well, I was wondering if you wanted to come back and work for me. I was really impressed by what you did today.
Are you having a laugh?
Mum, let him speak.
No, I ain't having it. I'm not letting my baby go and work in some crack den.
Well, Steve's gone and he's not coming back.
What? For good? But it's his business.
Not anymore.
Oh, that's sorted then. What time's my shift start tomorrow?
Hang on. So what about this Steve? He just gets away with it.
Hey, any chance you can sneak us a bottle of wine? No one will notice. No, again. Get down, Sinead. What about vampires? Mythical creatures. Ooh. Ooh, witches and wizards. Whoosh. Draw my mum. Make a witch of the West.
That's not a bad point.
No, I'm making costumes. I am so glad I've got none of that rubbish to worry about anymore. Just roll out of bed when I like. And party all night.
Yeah, but you can't do that for the rest of your life.
So you do?
You wanted to be a vet.
Look, I've grown up, okay? Besides, you want to stick the hand up a dog's backside for a living?
Anyway, you like musicals, don't you? What about The Wizard of Oz?
There you go. I gave you that.
Yeah, I like it. I could put my own spin on the costumes.
Yeah.
It'd be a lot of work, though.
Well, yeah, but we can help.
Okay, I can help.
It'll be great, look.
Well, thanks for a great night, and I'll see you in the morning, Dr. Browning.
Paul.
We'll have to do it again sometime, won't we? Baby cakes.
Can't wait.
Bye.
Good night.
Don't you ever tell me to rein it in again. All right?
You don't actually think it's sweetness, do you?
Well, I'm glad we didn't stick around to find out. Didn't fancy yours much.
She's actually a highly respected registrar.
Well, why is he marrying that slapper? I reckon she's been round the block a few times.
Well, perhaps as bad as one another.
You need to watch him.
Don't worry, I will.
Tell you what, meeting birds like her make me more grateful I got you.
Oh, babe.
Just do us a favour, Linz. No more dinner parties with doctors, eh? Not even for a promotion.
I promise.
Come on, let's get home. You owe me big time. Know what I mean?
Joe!
Oh, I hope you come to say sorry. Yeah, because your brothers, they've just lost me day job and my other enterprise.
You had no right using Jace.
Why? You didn't have a problem with Robbie doing it.
Robbie's different. He knows what he's doing.
Yeah, well, I know that for next time, don't I?
There won't be a next time.
Yeah, because now the pizza gig's over. We'll have to find another mode of transport.
I don't think you understand me. I'm not supplying you anymore. You messed up.
What, you...
I know you're in there.
That is for making my Jason go peddling your filthy drugs.
What were you thinking? Why don't I go near none of that stuff? I don't need dragging in your squalid little world.
Well, what do you know about my world, eh?
You are a dealer. That's all I need to know.
Oh, I just get it for people that want it. Right, I don't hang outside playgrounds getting kids hooked on it.
Of course you don't.
Look, I swear I don't. Right, I've got kids myself. It's partly the reason that I'm doing it is for them.
I've heard it all now.
Right, I'll be honest with you. Right, I've only just started doing it. Like, all I'm trying to do is get my life back on track. But it don't matter now, does it? Because I've lost it. I've just lost it. I'm sorry.
State of this place. Have you got kids here?
No. Because my ex took them away from me.
Well, just as well in your line of work. Still, we all make mistakes, I suppose. Some of my boys more than most. That kettle work?
Yeah, of course it does. I'm not a total pleb.
Oh, go on then. Where's your manners?
Such a laugh living with Steve, you know. No fighting who does the washing, or what time I come home, what state I'm in. I tell you, as soon as you get the chance, pack your bags and get out there.
Oh, hey, you know, I was thinking, we need to get our holiday planned. You know, something to look forward to once all the hard work's done.
Somewhere hot.
I always fancy Cavos myself.
How about Spain? Get a last minute deal? I've been saving, plus my mum and dad always treat me after exams.
I'll check you out. I'll have to persuade Frankie, but I'm sure Ruby will want to come too.
Great. And maybe George could borrow some money from his folks.
Yeah, because we can't go without him.
Mm-hmm. Unless you think it's too pricey.
It's not a problem. I'm working. Besides, it's about time we glam things up a bit.
Let's have a look then.
Okay.
Well, okay, I was thinking...
Brittany. It's our Leah's favourite. She left her to look after me.
You must miss them something chronic. You see, this is your problem. You get done for possession or dealing and there go your babies. Trust me, I'm a drug counsellor. I've seen it a million times.
You're a drug counsellor?
Don't panic. I'm not going to give you any leaflets. I'm just saying, I've seen a lot of lads in your boat. I know you're not all bad.
Cheers.
But the next time you're selling that crap to kids or taking it or whatever you do, you think of their little eyes watching you. They want a dad to be proud of, and preferably one that's not stuck behind bars. I mean, what did their mum have to say? Is she into all this?
No. She killed me.
Look, I'm not writing you off for good. But until all this is behind you, you stay away from my family, all right? And that means all of my boys. They are on the straight and narrow. And if anyone does anything to compromise that or drag them down, they'll have me to answer to. Have you got that?
Oh, thank God you did the dishes. You're knocking me sick.
Do you want to know what's knocking me sick? You leaving your soggy underwear everywhere when I'm trying to have my breakfast.
Well, get it dry, you tightwad. And where's my doggy bag from the deli?
I didn't want.
Oh, great. No milk for a cup of tea, either.
Here, can of cider. Share that.
Just been with the girls. Planned a trip away to Spain. How am I going to afford that? I got no chance.
You might have.
No.
Yeah, you working in the perfect place, it couldn't actually get any easier. What do you think? A bit of extra cash? And you can lash out your scabby underwear and buy yourself something decent. Eh?
You either zoned out, hyper, or you're shouting at everyone. It's not you, Nancy. You're dead behind the eyes.
Oh, don't be so melodramatic. I'm just tired. And I wouldn't be in this state if you helped out with a few more night feeds.
You nearly killed yourself! And Oscar! All because you couldn't wake up. And now we know why, don't we?
No, you nearly killed us because you couldn't be bothered to change the batteries in the smoke alarm!
Guys, there's no point in blaming each other. Look, Oscar is fine, and that's all that matters, right?
Yeah, until next time.
What do you mean by that?
I can't carry on like this. You have to admit you've got a problem.
Oh, don't be so ridiculous!
Right, well, that's it then, isn't it? I can't live like this anymore.
Oh, I'll go then. Fine. I'll go. Let you get your head straight. But I'm taking off the shot.
No, you don't. I will look after them here, okay? Sorry, Nancy. I can't trust you around them anymore.
Tonight over on E4, the gang try to do the impossible and attend 3 Christmas parties in one night. See how that goes in New Girl at 9. Tonight here on Channel 4, expect the unexpected as the doctors once again dish out the advice to some embarrassing bodies, live from the clinic at 8.
Taking all the time to go.